Okay, the sun is warm, it's coming here.
That's good, so.
Venga, va.
Yeah.
Tú empiezas.
What is the history behind number 73?
Well, you know, I was using the 23 in the Spanish Championship, but then when I jumped to the World Championship Moto 3, I chose the 12. I don't know why. But then when I went to Moto 2, the 12, I think Lut in that moment had it, and the 23, I think, is Rota. So then I decided to choose a number that nobody used. So I was there at home, really bored, thinking about it, and I said, wow, okay. My year, that is 96, minus my day, that is 23. So then it was 73, I like the 7, I like this 3, I say, okay, this one I want, that's it, easy.
Easy, well, not
easy.
Not easy.
Easy for me, to understand. This one is difficult. What was the best and worst thing about being my teammate back in 2019?
Best thing, of course, our relationship was so nice. To be with you the year. Worst thing that I expect a lot from that year, and since the third, fourth race of the year was really, really difficult, and yes, can be a really nice year for both. At least one of our side was so good that is yours.
Yeah, but also some good results for you also. Of course.
Where and when did I make my World Championship debut?
Maybe it was here or... no, Sachsenring? No? You were coming because some guy was injured or something like
Ricky.
That? Ricky.
In Tech 3.
Okay, so... I don't know, I will say... Le Mans? No. I don't know.
2015?
But I don't know where.
Indy.
Indianapolis?
Indy.
Okay, Indianapolis. This question I can answer also, but I will let you know. What was the first thing you did after your first podium in Japan 2017? He called me to go party. Where you go to party? I'm alone here. Where you go?
It's true. In Japan, there is only the hotel inside the track, so it was my first podium in the World Championship. 8 in the afternoon, already in the bed. How does it feel to be first ever Moto 3 and Moto 2 World Champion?
This was something that when I won in Moto 2, I didn't know it. And I remember in the press conference that they said it to me, and they said, you are the first that win Moto 3 and Moto 2. And my skin was like piel de gallina, gallina de piel, that they said at Cruyff many years ago. So yeah, it was something that when they say to you, you know, it's like a respect. Who is your racing hero and why?
I think, for example,
my one is Pedrosa. Because when I started, he was winning in 125 and 250.
Well, for me, the first one was Vale. I think he's an icon in that goal. But it's true that after this year to be your teammate in WAC, I know your brother, and I start to see all his races. I love his riding style, I love how he competes. So Fanelli is like my idol from always, and yes. Describe the 2020 French GP in one word.
Was like...
I can describe too for you. I was in my GP room full destroyed because I just crashed on my race.
I mean, it's like... when you make a race like that, it's like... an organ. It's like this. So you finish the race and say, wow. When is my birthday?
Your birthday? 23 of April.
It's easy. It's because it's Sant Jordi in Catalonia.
And it's so close to mine.
Yeah, also.
What's one track you'd love to race at your haven't done already?
At one track that is really nice to see on track, on TV, sorry, and it's something that is Branch Hatch. Looks like on the TV really spectacular.
Yeah. For me, Laguna Seca also.
Also. Me? Not me? Okay. Where and when did I take my first World Championship pole? Was Moto 3?
Japan?
No. This was the first victory.
First victory.
Pole position. Was really close to your home. Home GP for us.
Montmeló.
Montmeló. Montmeló 2014.
You tried a MotoGP bike for first time in 2014. How did it compare to riding on one in 2019?
I was not in the best conditions to ride the MotoGP. Honestly, because the plan was to make it Tuesday. So I won the title on Sunday, and they said to me, okay, you will, if you try the bike, because it was not really confirmed, you will try on Tuesday. But then they need to make the test and make the back-to-back with the bikes and this. They said to me on Sunday after the gala, say to me, no, tomorrow. I say, tomorrow? I cannot tomorrow. Yeah, will be tomorrow. I was with a beer on the hand. I say, okay, I stop. But it's like, no, it's something that you cannot describe with words. You need to try. So it was like the straight, whoa. I say, wow, what is happening here, you know?
The corners come fast.
Exactly, really fast. And the brakes, with carbon brakes, was really difficult to warm up. So I hope that someday you will have the opportunity, because
not for Moto3,
it's nice, but Moto2 is nice. You know, no, I mean, only three riders, including yourself, managed to get a podium with Trek Tri and Moto2. How does it feel to be the last rider to do so?
That says that the work that I do was good, so fuck. was so nice, so it's happy, and happy also for the 3D, because it's not an easy to build a bike with that they make, and finally achieve a good result for them was really nice. Who is better on a motocross bike?
Me or you? The meaning or what the meaning?
I don't know. Who is better on a motocross bike?
We're equal.
Roxen.
We're equal. Yeah, Roxen for sure. Would your racer spend a day of cycling or surfing?
The truth is that cycling, I love it. Surf also, but really, I never surf. I always tried, but I didn't so bad. So I
for the picture. You are there for the picture.
So let's say when I go to make surf, I only swim a lot.
This is true, yeah. This is true.
That just done, no?
Hemos acabado.
Hi guys, remember to turn on the notifications bell to don't miss any more videos.